Encountering the Van-81 connection error in Valorant and unable to play? Hey there, welcome to my channel. I'll guide you through resolving the Van-81 connection error in Valorant. Let's get right into it. Type services in the search bar and open it. Scroll down and locate the VGC service. Right-click on it and select Properties. Set the startup type to automatic. Click Apply and then OK. Right-click on VGC again and select Start. Allow it to complete, then close the window. Open Run, type msconfig in the Run menu and press Enter. In the Services tab, tick Hide All Microsoft Services. At the bottom, find VGC. Tick the box and hit Apply. Click on OK to close. Restart your computer. After your computer restarts, you should be able to play Valorant without encountering the Van-81 connection error. And there you have it. That's how you can fix the Van-81 connection error in Valorant. If this video was helpful, then please hit the like button. For any remaining questions, drop them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching.